right now. Or fill up sink. I just want to see because the case is right here. Oh, okay. Come on, let's do that. Boy, it's cool. Got some cold water in there. Kitty phone case, go to the water. Try to clean up a bit so you can see it's really dirty. It's a little brown. I think the brown is the color it is like. I think it used to be clear, but then it just started eroding. It was pretty durable. I like thin phone cases. I don't like the thick OtterBox ones. No, thank you. Look at all that stuff coming off. The iPhone 7, I don't know where it is, it's in the other room. 7 Plus, sorry. What is that? It's not coming off. Sorry. Now there's water all over the counter. It's dripping down the counter. Okay, we need, like, something sharper. I don't know. Does this stuff come off? Dry bit. Why? Dump all this dirty water. So many stains on here. I am the cleanest person alive. Did I? Sitting right there. Can't gauge on what it is. It's from like a. What's that up there? It's on the other side, right? Thank you.
No, 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 it's not coming off, that's the deal. More dirt and blood in here. And the buttons. Oh my gosh, there's a lot in there.
So what happens if you find a phone case out in the back of Subway?
The dirt in the button. The dirt in the corner. We're not even close to being done. Buttons, the volume buttons, hit the power button, hit that corner.
That's a tiring job. I found a floss thing right here. Let me just... Yeah, it does come out. Get those sexy buttons right there. This is the strongest thing I've ever seen. I guess that little dot there is gonna have to stay. And I'm gonna have to clean this case up a bit. Dry it up. Bro, what? Indestructible butter. Whoa, okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna let it sit down here dry. Air dry, the best it can. I'm gonna go play some Forza.